them low into our boat so they'll pop up on the radar. Get the canyon and cover.
You sure this thing is safe? I can see daylight through the floor.
Man, that thing looks like an amphibian. The U.S. Air Force is less likely to shoot you down.
Cool. What's the problem then?
I said less likely. There isn't many amphibians as these guys do. You'd be lucky enough to shoot anything that moves.
Oh, shit.
Hey, just stay low and you'll be fine.
Thank you. Roger, zero, zero, 04. Suspect left scene in a red helicopter.
Hey, who the fuck?
Who are you? Untie me, huh? You got any idea in that pea-brain head of yours who the fuck I am?
Nah, but I think I'ma find out.
Hey, what you doing? Jesus! Oh my God! Oh my God! Hey, what you doing? Oh my God! Oh my God! Somebody! Anybody! Help!
Somebody gonna be mad at you for screwing up their ride.
The family will pay for this.
I don't have clearance for this area. Get away from that dynamite! Where's your safety gear? You don't have clearance for this area.
Thank you. Delivery for Woolsey.
Hey, you be careful with that.
This driving thing?
Oh, shit!
weak, huh? I'll make it worse for that.
Thank you. Carl how to go.
Tell Woozy we'll be getting no more trouble with them counterfeit chips. So where's the rest of the band, guys?
Macca, where are the boys?
I don't fucking know, do I? I remember snakes. Lots of snakes.
It's a snake farm not too far from here. We can go check it out. Here we are. Look familiar?
Looks just like something to me.
Oh no, my God, Mac.
Everybody in the car!
Suspect left vehicle on course
Seems you boys had a good time.
Hey, what about the band?
We'll just have to pray they've made it to civilization. Keyboardist and drummer's a ten a penny anyway.
Which casino is it?
It's called Caligula's. It's on the strip somewhere, I think.
What kind of tits does this Rosie have? Big floppy sausage tits? Empty saddlebags or bee stings?
Rosie's a man! And stop touching yourself!
It's just for comfort, Pablo. This is a stressful situation, man.
You're fucking telling me it is.
Ah, can it, you two?
Hey, he started it.
Come on then. Let's go in and see Rosie.
Hey. So here I am, about to try and rescue some guy that's scared half to death. If he wake up through all this, I'm screwed.
Hey, Johnny, how you feeling?
I didn't think he was gonna be discharged till tomorrow.
Have you played a lot of golf?
Yes, I love that.
Goodbye,
gorgeous. Goodbye,
sir.
Hello there.
Thank you for your cooperation, sir. Everybody out! This is not a drill!
Hey, watch where you're going, shithead!
Where are those damn firemen?
Get this film developed for Woozy.
You got it, CJ. Good work.
Do I get an apology?
unconscionable!
What are you, Scottish? Hey!
Check out the Raggedy Man.
Are you blind like a bat?
The door's open, Master!
Whatever makes you happy, but I think you need help.
Use eyes when walking, huh?
Hiya, baby.
What's cracking, beautiful?
Hey, let's eat.
That's what I
Oh.
gravity a bitch, huh? You got a fishing license? Weak, huh? I'll make it worse for that.
Thank you. an incident. Prognosis here is not good.
You piece of shit.
Hey!
Hey, good buddy.
Come on, damn it!
Thank you.
on foot.
Move your fat ass!
You want me to smash you now?
What the hell, move!
You punk ass bitch!
Gotcha! I'm trying to try! I'm
here! You spend too long in the sun, moron!
Hey, boss man, where to?
I gotta get out of this game. Shit, my nose is pissing like a racehorse. That is really good stuff. Drive faster, would you please? Come on, come on, come on. What are you, an old lady?
So you trying to get out?
Yes, God, yes. I want to do something safe and legal and boring with people that like me. And have a wife and some kids and get divorced and fight for weekend access like everybody else.
Listen, I'll see what I can do.
Thanks, I'm just so tired of all this life and death bullshit. Ah, shit! Shit's all down my damn shirt and everything. This is my best shirt, too. Doesn't this shirt look good on me? Okay, let's get this over with. I'm the boss. I am the boss. I'm the boss. I am the boss. Yeah.
Shit! They started a fire to keep us back! There must be an extinguisher here somewhere! Fire!
Carl, leave no witnesses or we're dead meat! I got the extinguisher! I got the extinguisher! Take those guys out and I'll put out the flames!
I need this more than you, I think. Stay cool.
Watch it, Cornflake.
Ah, you so kind. What's wrong? Ow!